The 2019 IQ is our full 4-button wave sail, which is the sail of choice of Thomas Traversa because it's radical, light and super quick for wave riding. The IQ uses a constant curve mast bend. I recommend to use the 75 or 100% mast as this guarantees the best performances for the sail. In comparison to the Manic, the IQ has more luff curve and this is for a more powerful character of the sail. The IQ has the parallel button configuration, which means that the center buttons of the sail are parallel to each other, which smoothens up the twist of the sail. The IQ has also the integrated button pocket construction, which means that the buttons are positioned inside the panels of the sail, which guarantees a more symmetrical behavior of the sail and also a smoother power delivery. The IQ has a posi-leech construction, which means that the button above the boom is more exposed, and this guarantees a lower release of the leech. The IQ has also the convertible button system, which means that you can use it in two configurations, with a full button or with a shorter button. I recommend using the shorter button in the really light wind underpowered conditions as it gives more power to the sail, and also if you want to have a really neutral behavior of the sail. I would use the longer button with stronger wind and for a more all-round performance. We also have a double crew eyelet with two eyelets at the crew. The higher one is better if you want a more direct and more powerful feeling of the sail. Lighter users could choose the lower one for stronger wind conditions or if they want a softer behaving sail. About the construction of the IQ, we choose to use a smaller window to reduce the amount of monofilm in the sail, and we also have the radial tapes out of the crew which distribute the loads inside the body of the sail. We have two kinds of materials, the 4mm X-ply in the bottom and leech part of the sail and the 1.75 mil 2-ply in the top of the sail. Both these materials come with the metallic flakes inside the laminate, which reflect the UV light of the sun or the UV rays of the sun to make a longer life for the sail. The IQ is a bit more powerful and low-end oriented compared to the Manic, and it's ultra light and fast in the waves. In fact, it's the sail of choice of Thomas Traversa, and it's ideally suited for radical wave riding.